Hey guys, we got a LCT 4.8 horsepower engine that I picked up at Surplus Center over in Lincoln, Nebraska. Now they've got a website online. Now this was not given to me. I'm not sponsored by them. I purchased this, picked it up in $49.95, and I thought you guys might want to see what it is. For 50 bucks, I mean, how can a man go wrong, really? Let's see. The box is thick. They packed it good. Oh yeah, I love this stuff. It's hard to get rid of, but for packing stuff, it's got the foam. I love the expanding foam. I love that stuff. Whatever you're shipping, it'll keep it safe. Getting rid of it on the other end, though, that's the trick. Okay. And, oh, lots and lots and lots. This is a job in itself right here. Knock it off the table. All right. So what we got here? Ooh. And there it is. Can you guys see that? LCT. Okay, let's get a little closer look here. All righty, has the, that's definitely a clone carburetor. It's got a carburetor block off plate, so there's no air filter, you know, unless you're putting this on a snowblower, you're gonna have to add an air filter on there, but I would probably rather have the aftermarket anyway. But a lot of the guys have a, okay, there's a breather pipe for the valve cover. Oh, I like that, I like that. That's got the drain on the bottom of the carburetor. Of course, you know, that's not really uncommon on these. But I did some research on these things online, and LCT is an American-owned company, or an American company, but, you know, and they try to make it look like these are made in the U.S., but I think their production facilities is based in China, according to their website. Sorry. It's supposed to be a dual-bearing engine, so we've got a bearing on the flywheel side of the crank and a bearing on the output side of the crank, so that's good. As you guys can see, I mean, that's just a standard shaft. No surprises there. 3/4 inch, got the standard keyway, I think. Probably, I don't know, 1/4 inch keyway, maybe less. So, yeah. And I do like the oil filler, I like that. I know that might be an issue with some guys, depending on, you know, how much clearance you got, but I don't think it'd be an issue, really. Yeah, the muffler, that's kind of, yeah, I don't know. If you got that on a, put that on a mini bike, let's see, this is going to be blowing out on your legs. So I don't know, but somebody, you know, you could come up with a fix for that. Put a pipe here with a bit, like a 45 bend and come back. So that would probably take care of that. But I do like this. Now this is cool, the little key system, you know, you plug these little plastic rascals in here, and when they pull it out, it dies. So, now that's pretty cool. You could put one of those on your mini bike or scooter, or whatever. It'll be going on my tiller. I don't know. I'll probably just disconnect this. I don't really need it. But, oh yeah, there's the primer. Okay. And on this handle, I don't know, that's a snow handle. I'm really not going to be using this in the wintertime, so I'll probably just go with a standard size pull on there. Okay. Winter use only, yeah. I guess that's because of the lack of an air filter. But, you know, we could stick an air filter on there. And I'll just, you could pause a video or something if you want to read all the specs. I'm not going to bore you to death with reading all through that junk. But overall view, I think it's a pretty good deal. But LCT, 4.8 horsepower, 179cc engine. Snowblower engine with warranty, $49.95. Plus shipping. Is it worth it? Yeah. I think it's worth it. I think it's a good buy. Okay, guys. See you next time. A few carb adjustments, but you guys didn't think I was going to end the video without letting you hear it run, did you? Shame on you.